Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to your first look at TCG Card Shop Simulator. This is a new game over on Steam that has really been blowing up. This is currently in early access, so just a quick reminder for those of you watching this early on, I want to just say that there may be things that are different towards later stages of this game. This is not a sponsored thing. This is a game that a lot of people, and I mean a lot of people, have been telling me about, and I figured, why not? I'm going to try it out here on the main channel, and if it's something that you would like to see more of, then please let me know by clicking the like button, leaving a comment down below. I may relegate it to the gaming channel if it doesn't do too well on the main channel, but let's get started. I have never played this game. I literally just booted it up, so we're going to see a tutorial maybe, I guess. I have no clue. I also don't know if there's any music in here as well. Oh, there is music. Okay, good. Good, all right. WASD, we can jump and sprint. Oh my gosh, the sensitivity. Hang on. That sensitivity is wow. Okay, let's try that. Ah, that's better. Okay. All right. I quit my day job to open my own card game store. This is it. Time to get down to business. Now, is this made by the same people who did the grocery store simulator or shopping market simulator, whatever it's called? Probably is what I'm going to say. Let's see. Shop name, we're going to say The Mosh Pit TCG. Mosh Pit Store. This is called the Mosh Pit. Let's say Mosh Pit. That's fine. Confirm shop name. Bam. Task. Open phone and stock up on card packs. Okay. Let's see. Tab. 8 a.m. Day one. So I need to, let's say, stock order. So we have Tetramon, which is the legally distinct version of Pokemon. We got starter packs. We got a whole bunch of stuff. Okay. We got to stock up on Tetramon. We have a case of 32 packs. Let's go ahead and grab that. 5760 is the initial amount. 6260 after tax. Purchase it. All right. Oh, we have $1,000. We could probably stock them in three cases, I'm guessing. There we go. Let's just purchase that. There we go. All right. We got the packages that have arrived at the front of the shop. Let's see. So take box. Can I take multiple ones? No. Okay. Open up the packaging box and put the items on the shelf. Okay. So we can open. There we go. Then just place them here. Put item. Set the item price higher than the market price before. Okay. Well, let us get this. So it's right click to grab everything, and then left click. It's easy. So I hear that this is a game that you can actually open up. It's something that I talked about in an Isaac video as well, where you can basically, one thing that I would love to have seen. Yeah, here. One thing I would love to have seen is I would have loved to have seen the. Can I just put stuff here? Oh yeah, I can just pick up the boxes. Nice. Oh, and I can just hold the mouse button down. Neat. Well, that's handy. But anyway, one thing that I was talking about in an Isaac episode at one point was it would be very cool to see a TCG simulator where you'd be able to open up packs and then sell singles. Let's put the pack. Can we just put the pack down here? Take item. We have one pack left over. I'm going to open the pack. Or maybe I shouldn't. Yeah, let's open it. Why not? Open it. Dual Master. We got a Weirboo. Okay, so it shows you the market value down below on the bottom right. That's pretty cool. We got a Nimbus. Looks like a foil. $5.79. A Wormgull. A Nocti. A Mini Star. Batrang. Flammy. That's it. Hey, they're all new. So that one pack was valued at $7.79. Neat. All right. And we'll just throw this over here. I don't know if there's a trash or anything. So we have to set the market price now. So let's set the price. Average cost is $180. We will market price that at $319. And then plus 10%. So that looks good. Done. Then let the customers... Okay, so switch the sign to open. Here we go. All right. And our shop is open. We have fresh cases. Fresh cases of Tetramon. Successfully complete 5 checkouts. All right. But this is something that I thought would be pretty cool to test out, because obviously everyone knows that I'm pretty heavily involved in TCGs. I do like to do Pokemon breaks, Lorcana, all that kind of good stuff on the Twitch website. So, you know, this is going to be exciting. Hello. Walking a little slow there, ma'am. Good price. Hey, thanks. $4 for this is fair. Okay. Just had to go. Oh, wow. She bought a whole thing. So it's... Oh, scan it all. There we go. Thank you very much. Thank you. And then change is 841. So let's give 841. There we go. Give. Why not? Done. Ah, there we go. Okay. I have to hit spacebar. Good luck in your pulls. Oh, credit card. All right. 3510. Whoa there. Let's not do that. Thank you for banging with your car. Let's see. 1543. 10-5. 40-123. There you go. Thank you. Good luck in your pulls. Oh man, this is great. I have no idea how long the store is open. We could probably like do with some more stock as well. I wonder if it's can I order stuff while I'm here? Yeah, look at that. Okay. My DIY. Oh, we have to get level 2 for a rack and everything. Okay. Yeah, so level 2. So we're just being gatekept right now by just being level 1. Our level is up in the top right, so very cool. There we go. Thank you for paying for card. I appreciate that, because this allows me to do that and hit OK. Thank you. Good luck in your polls. Not sure what this guy say. It's Bear. Hey, Bear. Ah, this guy tore it up. Thank you very much. Thank you. 59. Change is 0. Okay. That is actually Baron Mathis. Mathis would only come by just to buy 2 packs too, of course. 298. Of course it's 298. Couldn't be $3, Mathis. Couldn't be $3, but whatever. There you go. Thank you. Thanks, Mathis, I guess. Grab card packs on the shelf and open them to get new cards. Okay. That's something I can do. So let's grab open the pack. Oh, hello. What we got? We got a Mufflin, a foil Crabib, a Lupup, Cello, Batarang. Oh, wow, 856. Okay. Sorry. Trying to get some singles for the shop here. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. 841 is your total. Change. There you go. You'll get a quarter. Cut your hair. All right. And we have one pack, 149. There you go. All right, good luck on your pulls. Still getting used to the controls here. Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, I was trying to open a pack here. Hey, weren't you here before? Were you really that addicted, huh? Hey, whoa, look at that. We got ourselves a secret rare. $19. Wow. All right. Sorry. Thank you. Sorry for the wait. And no change. Thank you. Buy a play table and put it in the shop. Okay. Well, let me check this guy out first. I mean, let me check this customer out. You know what I mean. There you go. All right. Thank you very much here. $24.57. Thank you, sir. All right, so we need to buy a play table and put it in the shop. We need a play table. 200 big ones. But 10 customers play. Okay, so we got to go grab this and that. Put it in the corner here where the nerds belong. Just kidding, of course. And we should buy a rack as well while I'm here. Small metal rack. Sounds like a good price. Thank you, Mathis. Welcome back. There we go. 1788. 1788, huh, Mathis? Wish I could just type. Can I just type for the... Okay, well, thank you for using exact change. Unlike Mathis. Definitely need to order some more stock. Let's go buy this. Let's pick up this rack real quick. And we'll just put it here. Here we go. Hey, how you doing? Where I've seen you before. Should probably get more. We can buy 64. Basic card pack 64 license. Purchases. Oh, you have to buy the license. Okay. Let's get three cases. Sorry about that. I was ordering stock here. There you go, my good man. Thank you very much. 245. Okay, no, I can't do that. There you go. Thank you. Good luck in your pulls. Oh, we are fresh out. Hang on. My bad. Let me put this down real quick. Place it. Thank you very much. Sorry about that. Cracked open a new case just for you. Thank you very much. 192 is your total. Thank you, sir. Very much. Let's go stock this back up here. And yeah, this is just going to be, you know, I'm not going to take it too serious, but I would love to. I'd love to try to make a series out of this. If not for the main channel here, then definitely on the gaming channel. I think a lot of people will have a lot of fun watching this. Again, I do have a pretty good amount of knowledge when it comes to running a TCG store. So this is going to be pretty exciting. I'm not going to lie. This is definitely, I can already see myself sinking a lot of time into this. And we haven't even gotten started, really. There we go. Scanning here. Thank you. There you go, Mathis. Thank you very much. Oh, you have a credit card now. Look at Big Money Jane over here. All right, here we go. That's PAX here. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you for using credit cards. A lot easier than getting change. Thank you very much. All right, and let's scan you up here. Grand opening price here. Grand opening. We could probably get a little bit more money out of this, but you know what? I'm not here to scalp. I'm here to just simply give our customers what they want and desire, and that is some Tetramon. I love that I can just hold the button down, by the way. Yeah, we are stocked to the gills now. Good. Here we go. No one has come. No one's actually played at the store yet, so we must be missing something. Let's see. Small cabinet. Single-sided shelf. Small personal shelf. Hard table. The card table. This is to display singles, I guess? Put your card collection on this to sell to customers. 10 card slots. Nice. Definitely want that. Sorry. Thank you, sir, very much. Thank you for your exact change. Appreciate it. The heck, this guy's stinking up the joint. Oh my god, man, she is going ham here. We got our whale over here. All 25. Thank you, ma'am. Sir, you're going to need to... You are going to need to change your shirt, man. You are stinking up the joint. I don't know if there is a trash can here or anything. Is there something we can hit him with? Okay, this is our singles tray here. And let's rotate it here. Is there something? Let's see, stock order. Reno Big. What is that? Shop expansion. Whoa. Can't do anything about that yet. Manage event, TCG price, go recruit, pay bills. Stock order, accessories. Cleanser, is that what we need? Oh, we can't afford it, hang on. I gotta cleanse this guy out of here. Okay, 139. All right, we have an emergency over here. A hygiene emergency, sir. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Yeah, we're gonna need some cleansing here. Yeah, we have a hygiene emergency. Okay. Market price 10%. Done. Oh my god, can I? Does this actually work? It does work. He's sparkling. that's good stuff. Good stuff. Can I put this down? Put item. There we go. Okay. Get your smelly. I think we're closed, by the way. It is now nighttime. 11:22. 11:92. All right. We're gonna have to close up shop here. We have no lights, by the way. Wait, no, we do have lights. Never mind. Sorry about that. We're still open. It's only 7 there. We close at 9. How you guys doing? So I'm gonna open up a pack here. Try to get some more rares. We have nothing in stock right now in terms of our singles, so I definitely want to put some stuff here. Put card. Definitely want to put that. We can set the prices. Yeah, this is exactly what I wanted. Market price. Yeah, this is gonna be high demand, so. $26. Thank you very much, sir. Appreciate it. Thank you. $11.92 is your total change. Thank you. All right, we have a health situation on our hands here. Yeah, you need this, dude. Don't fight it. You need it. There we go. All right, so day one, I'm gonna let the prices kind of stay there because we're doing okay. Let's put you market 20%. Let's see here. There we go. Let's just make a market 20% round. No. 10%. There we go. Press enter to start the next day. Oh, which one did you buy? Oh, you're buying some spray. Yeah, you definitely needed it, dude. You were absolutely cooked here. Which one is that? Oh, basic foil, $7. Okay, thank you. Appreciate it, man. What'd you get? 2 packs. Good luck. We have exact change. Hey, thank you very much. All right, we are closed for the day here. But before I get done, I want to put some of this stuff up here. Let's see here. Yeah, 375 makes some profit on that. That's good. 271. So I don't know how the market goes, and that's something I'm going to look at here too before the end of this video. 30% sounds good there. Let's see. Yeah, $1.78. None of these singles are really worth selling, in my opinion. We can put one that's up for. We can probably get. I don't know. $3 might be a little bit too steep for that. $2.7. Okay, how about just $2.50? There we go. Okay. So before we end this first day here, I do want to take a look at the TCG price. The basic card price have gone up by 6 cents. The booster box, I guess this is like an ETP, is up by a little bit, 36 cents. Rare card boxes are up. Legendary card packs are going down. Epic ones have gone way up. one hasn't moved at all. So it's very interesting to see what that there is a sort of in-game economy for everything, too. That's really, really, really cool. We can get a basic, we can get the four, basically the blaster box here, but we're going to have to raise some prices. Our current prices on the on this are $351. I think that what we can do, market price is $319. We can bump it up to $425. Sounds pretty good per pack. I think let's try that. Let's see if that holds. Also, I think I'm supposed to put these in here. Yeah, there we go. All right, sorry about that. Whoa! What? Oh God, there's packs in here. Whoops. I'm glad that the game warns you. That's really nice. All right. There we go. Hopefully I don't miss any more packs. Good Lord. Oh man, this is going to be so much fun. I can already tell that I'm going to absolutely love this game. With 142, we should get that blaster box license. Let's go ahead and just put out some singles here just to have 84 cents. We could probably get away with Yeah, $1.22 is fine. 61 cents here. 1, 2, 3, 4, $5. Yeah, a little dollar single there is not going to hurt anybody. Then round up to $1. 23 cents. This could definitely be probably $1.50. $1.52. All right. All right, so we'll do one more day here just as video number one of this series. But again, if you're enjoying this episode, everybody, and you're liking TCG Shop Simulator here on the main channel, then let me know by clicking the like button. Like I said, something different, obviously, from Isaac, but I wanted to just play this game because a lot of people were asking me about it, and I was like, why not? You know, why not? It's a good time to do it. So, all right, press enter to start the next day. Let's see our grand total here for day one. Revenue is $769, supply costs, upgrade costs. We lost $857, but you can't take into account, you cannot forget to take into account that we bought shelves. We also bought a huge amount of space for our singles. So this is totally fine. We need to sell some singles. All right. We're open for business. Welcome. Good morning. Hey, I remember both of you. Oh God, it's Mathis. Don't look at him. Maybe he won't see us. Hey, Mathis. Hey, what are you buying over there, buddy? What you doing? Oh, he didn't want any of the singles. So expensive. Oh, okay. Mathis isn't. They're not a big fan. Let's see if we can get away with $4. A little expensive. That's okay. Mathis is. He's a little bit of a complainy pants here. All right. There you go, Mathis. Seedant and Chiron Silver and First Edition, $450. And so you paid that with a 20? Of course you did. Of course he did. Right, you get a 50-cent piece. Have fun breaking that. Right, let's see what people say. Are they going to go? Are they waiting to play? Or, oh, yeah, there you go. So cool. Hey, welcome in. How you doing? Basic cards back. Okay, so they're pretty upset with the prices here. He still bought it though. I'm just saying. 1, 2. Thank you, sir, very much for your company. Let's drop it to 3. Let's see how they feel about 369. There we go. Just testing the waters here. No complaints. I don't know if he actually got some stinky spray or not. Nope. Looking. Thank you. Hey, don't tell that last dude that was here about the discount here. All right. All right. Good. Thank you. There you go. Good price. Hey, thanks. Was checking out singles. We gotta rip some packs too. How you doing? Yeah, you probably needed this. 317 total. 317. There you go. Thank you. Oh, look at this dude with the suit and the friggin' sandals. We got a whale in here. All right. Thank you. There we go. So we got 213. Let's open up some packs here. So this is just basic card packs. So we're not going to get anything super mega in here. So let's grab a few items here. Kitsune. Goopy. Seedant. Nanomite. Ooh, nice foil. Shello. Okay. We can list that Nanomite. The big one. Where's the big one? That one. Yeah. Yeah. So market price is 873. Definitely going to go up. We got to get some profit on that. Big card just listed, guys. Just letting you know. Morning. Whoa. I didn't see what he said. I'm sure he said this is a fair price, right? Yeah, of course he did. Hi, Bear. Really looking at those singles. Oh. Little pricey. Oh. A little expensive. A little expensive is fine. Oh, my God. here, let me clear that. He bought a whole booster box worth. About 21 packs. This freaking whale over here. Go on, Bear. Good luck on your pulls, man. Have fun. Hey, welcome back. Good to see you. Let's open up some packs here. We not only do we sell stuff, but we also open up our own packs. There we go. We got a Wormgold, Goopy, Shello, Lillipup, Sunflork, and Nocti. Nimbliss. Okay, we got basic singles in there. Nothing crazy. How's it going? Silver edition. 250. It's freaking Joker's paying with 20s. Get out of here. I'm going to pay with 20. Buy some packs. I wonder if we should get a second table or like a bigger table. Spray. There we go. Thank you for taking part in your daily hygiene, sir. Thank you. Mathis is back. Yeah, you definitely need both of those. All right. Exact change. Yeah, I bet. Let's open up another pack here. Let's see what we got. Ooh, nice. There we go. Put the Wormgold foil. Market price is $411. We can go up to $6. Yeah, we're good on spray. We're at $389. Hello. She came in just to buy some, just buy us out of spray, I guess. Okay. B1, thank you very much, man. We got to order some more spray. Didn't think that spray would be in a hot commodity. There we go. We can buy the license now. Card sleeves, okay. There we go. The two blaster boxes. And let's get some top loaders. 160! Hang on. There you go. Thank you. Sorry about the wait. My bad. There you go. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, guys. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You smell great, Mathis. Keep up the good work. Let's go ahead and buy that. There we go. Man, I wish it was instant delivery like this. This would be great. All right, let's see here. We got some card sleeves. I can bend over for those penny sleeves. Sounds good. There we go. All right, let's just put this down here real quick. There we go. And we now have card sleeves. Market price. Not looking to make too crazy on a markup for card sleeves. I don't really care that much about penny sleeves. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we got the blaster boxes. There we go. New blaster boxes on the shelves, fellas. Give me 1 second to just price this out here real quick here. All right. There we go. 20% markup sounds like a good start. We don't really need more sleeves right now. We need to get more shelves. Oh, he left without buying anything. Let's see. What are they saying? No more space for basic blaster boxes. There you go. Thank you very much. 648 is your total back. Can I put the blaster boxes up here? I can. And we got some cleansing spray. Thanks for the games, fellas. There we go. All right, picking up some sleeves. No, got a single. You got the gold Tetron. Hey, thanks for picking that up, buddy. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go, you have some dimes. Have a dime on the house. No one's really picking up the, basic packs anymore. Noticed. Oh, we got Werbu, Chiron. Singles here, nothing crazy. Okay, so let's just sell the bottom of the market right now. 10% markup just to sell the cards here to get the quest done. Nothing crazy for a markup. We don't want to start pricing people out too soon here. Market price plus 10%. There we go. Get that. Market price 10%. Okay. There we go. Nice and cheap. What is this? Oh, more sleeves. Can I put sleeves here? Okay, you can't mix shelves. Okay. Put that there for a bit. Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. Got some sleeves. You also picked up the Shello. Nice. You got two of them. 5505. Thank you very much. And hey, good luck on the pulls. You got yourself one of the blaster boxes. I like it. I like it. Don't worry. We're working on getting another table, I promise. We will have another table. I promise, guys. How much is another gaming table? Let's see. Play table. Small warehouse shelf. Single-sided shelf. What is this for? Six to volume 32. Okay, we cannot afford that right now. I think we drop the market price is 298 right now. Let's drop the prices on those a little bit. Market prices, so we're $5 over right now. Market prices, yeah, that's good. I think our singles might be a little bit too high. Market price, 10%. No one's buying the Big Mama. Oh, sorry. Here you go. Yeah, we adjusted the price. He's back to liking the prices. Okay, that's good. Good. Well, appreciate it. There we go. Now they're moving again. So we were kind of pricing ourselves out from the basic booster packs. I'm pretty sure we can probably maybe consolidate these. Yeah. Yeah, we have plenty of penny sleeves left. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, so we definitely want to get more volume on the blaster boxes. Hey, how you doing? Picked up some spray, good price. Picked up two sprays. Booster packs. Okay, some late night TCG. I like it. Whoa, he got three boxes. Oh. There we go. Appreciate it, my good man. 106.05. Thank you. Good luck on the polls. Hey, everybody. It's Ryan. Who let you in here?
Jesse. Jesse.
Oh, God, this guy's stinking up a storm. You better be buying some spray, brother. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna make it easy for you. Okay. There you go. Partially used spray. There we go. Stinking up the joint here. Looking at singles. Oh, okay. Last call, fellas. Last call. It is 9 o'clock. Gonna buy something? No. $3 for this is fair. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Appreciate it. Good luck in your pools, man. What else are you gonna buy here? Some spray? There we go. Oh, just two packs, huh? Okay. Thank you. Ryan just needs some sleeves. One, of course, 196. Typical Ryan. There you go. All right. Go side of Luna and Kate for me. All right. Well, let's see how we did here on day two. We're ending with more money. 7 dissatisfied customers because it was just too expensive. But we learned our lesson. Looks like right now the wiggle room is between 15 and 20%. On that, we did actually make some money. We made $180 profit, so that's pretty good. We'll go to day three here, and that'll be it for this inaugural episode of TCG Card Shop Simulator here. Again, you can find a link down below in the YouTube information box to where you can pick it up on Steam. And I'm looking forward to seeing how this game develops and grows. We've got some kind of amalgamation beast outside, but, you know, we're just going to wait on that. So they can they'll wait. So thank you for watching, everyone. Again, if you want to see more of this fine game, make sure you hit the like button. Subscribe already if you're not already part of the Mosh Pit. And thank you very much, everyone, for the support this week on Isaac as well. And as always, I'll see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.